the fights kept growing in a chain reaction of sorts at the amusement park. Nightbeat's Joe Vazquez says dozens of teenagers were involved in last night's disturbances.
It was chaotic. It was hectic.
Noe Bracamontes posted his video of the fight on Snapchat Live. First, it was punches between two girls, then a zapping sound. Noe is pretty sure that was a taser.
We heard it, and I was like, what is that? What I think it is? She just grabbed it and started, like, I guess, tasing the girl, like, almost like stabbing her in a way.
This is supposed to be a fun event, Saturday night at the Halloween Haunt at Great America Theme Park, but it turned ugly after witnesses say groups of young teenagers crowded into the park and got into fights.
Get back, get back, get back.
One fight after another, then other teams would swarm around to shoot video on their cell phones, which seemed to encourage more fights. Fights over nothing.
Like, oh, he's looking at me weird, or she looked at me weird, or something, and then...
So somebody would say something to somebody,
or
and
they,
then...
You know, because you're walking by, there's a lot of people, you bumped into them. Some might take it disrespectful or some kind of ways.
Santa Clara police say as many as 100 young people were involved in the fights. Some customers got hurt, minor injuries. Others reported their cell phones were stolen. Santa Clara police report they made two arrests, one juvenile for theft, another person for public intoxication. A spokesman for Great America reports there was an incident that required police to be called and insists the park did not evacuate or close early. One employee tells me off camera that once Santa Clara police officers arrived, they started ushering customers and some employees out of the park just after midnight, well before closing time. Tonight, Santa Clara police stepped up patrols in the area, but last night, Noe says the security guards were seriously outnumbered, so the ones he saw did little to intercede.
They didn't really do anything, so.
The security just didn't intercede at all.
I'm pretty sure, like, they kind of probably were overwhelmed.
In Santa Clara, on the Nightbeat, I'm Joe Vazquez.